You know, most of us are pretty normal people.
Being an astronaut requires kind of a variety of skills.
The three things that it takes to be an astronaut are technical skill, operational skills, and then just being fun and easy to be around.
I would say that the number one most important quality trait is humility.
You can't be in space and call the plumber to fix your toilet. You can't be in space and call an electrician to fix an electrical problem. If you were to boil it down to something simple, I would say we're all mechanics. It's just really, really hard to get to the worksite.
It would probably not be great if you were scared of tight spaces.
Being an astronaut really takes somebody with an explorer's spirit who knows how to work together with others.
Being an astronaut absolutely requires collaboration and being a good team player.
Honestly, it's a lot like being a good kindergartner. You just have to get along well with others. If you spill your glue, don't spill your glue again. Just kind of learn from your mistake.
There are many of you out there that we would love to be a part of this team.